Show us the Demon Souls. Show us Demon Souls. Show us Demon Souls. Ooh! Oh yeah, baby. Okay. Okay, that's what I came here for. Okay. Touch the darkest in me. Wow. I want to see if they will bring back the sixth wall that they canceled in the original game. Oh my god, it looks amazing. Okay, we saw the screenshots. Oh my god, it looks amazing. Wow. This is how you make a remake. Okay. The movement feels much smoother. Okay. The characters look skinnier. That was a quick switch. Okay. It actually looks... What? Is that a bonfire? I cannot remember. I haven't played. No, this is teleport. I cannot remember this in the original Demon's Souls. Huh. Okay, one hit kills. I'm sure this is for demonstration purposes. I don't think they will betray the difficulty. Because everyone is dying in one hit here. Aywa. You have to show death. We came here for the death. We came here for the difficulty. Come on. Okay. Huh. Okay. I'm getting worried, to be honest. Presentation wise, it's 10 over 10. Yani. Okay. Oh my god, the lighting. I remember in Boletaria Castle. Cannot remember one to one. It's been ages since I played Demon's Souls. Oh my god. How drastically it looks different. Okay. We need to see death, boys. Come on. Oh my god. You died. Yep. Okay, the the spider, the armored knight, wow, okay. That's the cursed bridge. Oh my god. Ooh. I forget the name of the bosses, but oh my god. My god. This looks so good. This game gave me nightmares back in college. The movement feels much faster. I think that makes sense. It's 2020. Don't betray the difficulty. I want it to be as hardcore as possible. But wow, it looks amazing. What can I say?